Here we are at SLO Sailing Canvas. We're going to plot a Sunfish Maintail on an Autometrix Advantage plotter. And the sail is getting made in Dimension Polyant 180 HTP+. So it's all ready to go. Press the green button and it will take off.
Yes, I'm down.
I think it got jacked on the first thing. And then I was doing it as a sample. But I wanted a sample for thread stuff. Sometimes I'll just burn one. I wouldn't throw it away, I would flip it onto the thing so that way it's not. Does that make sense? No, it shouldn't. Yeah, it shouldn't be thrown away. You're right. It shouldn't be thrown away. But you understand for like, or check on one. But it, yeah, shouldn't be thrown away. You are correct. Yeah. So it's numbering the corner patches right now and cutting all the corner patches out. X's it's marking are going to be slide locations. Cut out 30 feet of table. Yeah. That's it. The table's all done. 5 minutes.